the belly. Working into a chain, first make a slip knot. The hook is on the right side of the yarn and it goes around counterclockwise. Pinch where the yarns cross with your thumb and middle finger. Yarn round the hook and pull through the loop on hook. Tighten the loop. One slip knot is made. Then work 6 chain stitches. Six chain stitches are finished. Turn and skip the first chain. Work 4 single crochets, starting from the second chain. Insert the hook here. Place a marker in the first stitch. Then work 3 single crochets in the last chain. Next, we should work in the other side of the chain. Work 3 single crochets in the other side of the chain. Work 1 increase in the last stitch. Work slip stitch in the marked stitch to join this round. Round 1 is done. In round 2, first work 1 chain stitch, then 1 increase. Next, work 3 single crochets. Next, 3 increases. Next, 3 single crochets and 2 increases. One slip stitch in the first stitch. Here we can use the yarn needle to make slip stitch to join this round. Stretch the loop and break yarn. Use the yarn needle to make it end to end. Go through the first stitch and then go back through the last stitch. Conceal the yarn tails on the back and cut off excess yarn tails. Sew the gap in the middle of the fabric to close it. Cut off excess yarn. The belly is finished.